New at 5, a New Jersey man who set off an Amber Alert in Rhode Island is taking a plea deal. Daniel Berger is accused of taking a 13-year-old Portsmouth girl from her home to New Jersey for sex last July after meeting her online. Well, now we've learned he's agreed to plead guilty to a charge of travel with intent to engage in illicit sexual misconduct. Prosecutors are recommending a sentence of 7 years, 3 months in prison.